Hello, my name is Michael, and I am a meerkat. Yes, I'm a meerkat. Yes, that's what they call me. They call me meerkat, and if you touch me, then you get germs, and you have to get shot. Is that a hair dryer in the zoo? Oh my gosh. I didn't even have them. Susan the meerkat?
Okay, I have to go.
Okay.
Banana.
Yes. Goodbye, Susan. Anyway. Yes. Well, my wife, Susan, sadly got put down yesterday. Yep. I said it. She got put down, everyone. She bit off someone's arm. Anyway, right? Yeah.
Yeah. And then we'll sort of talk tea and maybe Chinese or maybe pizza or something.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry, guys. That was just Susan organizing my tea. Sorry guys, in the last video, I said Susan got put down. You probably don't understand, but Susan originates from Jamaica, and her real name is Blanket, but we don't call her that. We just call her Susan for a nickname. So, yesterday, when I did that video, and I said Susan just asked me what I want for tea? Yes, well, that was her mother. Never touch a pot pie at cupboard! Hello. My name is Michael, and I'm back. So, recently, we've been discussing about never judging a book by its cover. And in this episode, we are going to...
Are you playing music on it, Ethan?
Yeah, on my Alexa. Sorry, guys.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'll see you later, sweetheart. Alright, are you okay? Will you be okay?
Yes, thank you.
Alright, I'll be too.
Sorry, guys. That was Susan. Again. Asking me. Because she's nice like that, you know? Susan is a good, loving, caring wife. And I would never replace her for anyone else. So, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Me again, Peter. Today I am showing you my favorite songs at the Mojo moment. So, my first song is called Golden Slumbers, and this one originates from America. The Beatles, you know, the Beatles, the one and only Beetle Weedle. So the Beatles live in the creature section of the zoo, and I just like to give them a shout out. So, yo, John, if you're watching this, well done for creating one of my faves at the Mojo. So let's take a listen. Hey guys, me again, Michael. So today I'm going to be showing you my favorite songs. Last episode I showed you Golden Slumbers by the Beatles. Today I am showing you Bombastic by Shaggy. Let's go.
Mr. Bombastic, we are just a bombastic, romantic, fantastic, all over.
She called me Mr. Bombastic, call me fantastic.
Okay, next one is called Be the Sail by Portugal the Man. together too long. Like a walnut recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
You raise me up. end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few.
Say something.
Say Merry Christmas.
I want to get you on a throw to China.
Guys, me Michael, and today I just wanted to say happy birthday to Stephanie O'Hanlon. Have the best day that you deserve. The big 5-0. Sorry, Susan is being annoying in the background. I hope you get lots of presents and enjoy the day with the family cheese. Hey guys, it's me, Michael. I just wanted to say I'm doing a lip syncing video today. So let's get ready and let's go. My faves at the Mojo. I've been standing. dungeon at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why, I just can't remember. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try, I don't know why, but you know. Turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. Yes, it does, everyone. See the light when the sky was a sea, it calls me, but no one knows. Hey guys, Michael. Today I'm going to be doing a shout out to Gary Lavelle. Anyway, moving on, I'm going to be singing Moana, How Far I'll Go. So let's do this. Hey guys, Michael. Today I'm going to be doing a video about how far I'll go. And this one is dedicated to Gary Lavelle. Anyway, I think we should get into it. This is one of my faves at the Mojo, and I absolutely love it. So I feel like we should get started. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've been standing at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why, I just don't know why, guys. I wish I could be the perfect husband, but I come back to the zoo, no matter how hard I try, Sue still hates me. Turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be, at the zoo. Hey guys, my goal today is a really sad topic. I am not going to be making these videos anymore because Susan smashed it to my camera last night in the argument we had. Anyway, I'm not going to explain that one because it was too dangerous to put out there on the internet and people will find it, and let's just not get into that. Anyway, I just wanted to say my thank yous to Helen, to Gary, to Susan, even though she wasn't impressed at that, many of them. I just want to say thank you to the Beatles for making my favorite song, Golden Slumbers. I wanted to say thank you to Shaggy, Bombastic. I'm going to miss all of you guys, and I hope I can come back to see you guys soon. And I love you all. Thank you for all the support. I hope you like and comment this, and make sure to say your final goodbyes. I love you. Hey guys, Michael. Today is the last ever video, and I just wanted to pay a tribute to y'all because I love you and you are the best. And never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and start to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, ready? Listen up now and keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, Michael, for sure, because